Welcome back to part 2 of how to properly tie and rig crappie jigs. Last part, I showed you the damage that the barbs of the jig head does. In this second part, I'm going to show you how to properly fix that. Grab yourself a pair of pliers, can be smaller, doesn't matter. And we do not need the 1/8 of an ounce jig head. We need a 1/16 of an ounce. It's better. And it doesn't sink as fast. What we want to do is completely remove this barb end like this. We want to snap off the barb by cutting it at the edge of it all. Follow for part 3. I'm running out of time again.